Okay, good day. Welcome to our beer commercial. I'm Bob Mckenzie. This is my brother, Doug.
How's it going, eh?
Do the sign, eh?
What do you think I'm doing?
That's the sign.
We're doing this for free beer, eh?
So, like most beer commercials, we have beautiful upscale...
people.
Beautiful people socializing in stylish locales, eh? How's it going? I'm Bob Mckenzie. This is my brother, Doug.
Good day. Our goal in this commercial is to make you thirsty.
Yeah, and we do it with the pour shot.
Doesn't that make your lips just drool? Looking at that fresh Canadian water, barley and hops.
I'm thirsty, is you?
Absolutely.
Beauty, eh? Good day, I'm Bob Mckenzie. This is my brother, Doug,
eh? How's it going, eh?
And welcome to our beer commercial. Guess why we're doing it, eh? We have beautiful women in highbrow sports.
You wrote that on your
Take
hand?
Off, yeah,
you moron?
Not. I did not. A good day, and welcome to our beer commercial,
okay,
eh?
The idea in our beer
Take two. Take three.
Give me it. No way, it's mine.
Hey, yeah. Do it now.
Molson Golden, the best there is, from Canada.
Beauty, eh? We're the Mckenzie brothers, eh?
How's it going?
Our topic today is the beauty shot.
Yeah, look how beautiful it is. Look at that head. It's making me kind of thirsty right now.
Hey, you can't drink beer on TV, eh? It's illegal.
Okay, fine. Cut.
He drank the beer. Is that a problem?
No way. It evaporated. And I'm still thirsty. Cut.
Go. We're going to get sued, eh? What'd you go and drink the beauty shot for?
To me, there's nothing more beautiful than an empty glass, eh?
Yeah, and I get to be the designated driver. Cut!
Good thing we have nowhere to go, eh?
Cut! How's it going? I'm Bob Mckenzie. This is my brother, Doug.
Good day. Our goal in this commercial is to make you thirsty.
Yeah, and we do it with the pour shot. I'm going to take this ice-cold Molson Golden and pour it into this frosty glass, eh?
Doesn't that make your lips just drool? Looking at that fresh Canadian water, barley and hops.
Ice thirsty is you?
Yeah, absolutely. Molson Golden, the best there is, from Canada.
Beauty, eh? I'm Bob Mckenzie. This is my brother, Doug.
How's it going, eh?
Recently, we started drinking Molson Light, eh?
And as you can see, it's had a wonderful dramatic effect on our overall physical presentation.
Okay, do the frog, eh?
Ribbit!
Okay, the good thing about Molson Light is not only does it have full flavor, but as you can tell by us, it also has full body, eh?
And when you rub it on your body, it really glows, eh?
Tight!
I try it.
Bob and Doug Mckenzie in the Great White North. We was doing some extreme skiing, eh?
Yeah, we got extremely tired, so we decided to call it a day.
2 days, eh?
Now I'm kind of extremely parched.
Hey, are you seeing what I'm seeing?
Hey, it's Hogshead.
Rescued by Molson Ice on a mountainside.
Day 13, the wasteland. Once again, the butterflies are alive in our stomachs. There is life out here. There is the mighty Molson Ice. Soon the butterflies will frolic in glorious beer.
Good day, Bob and Doug Mckenzie from Camp Molson, eh?
Yeah, we're doing some fly fishing and drinking our favorite beer, Molson Golden, eh? And to lure him in, my brother hasn't had a bath in a month. I got one.
I'll help you, eh? Fight him.
Hey, he's a keeper.
I'll clean him, you cook.
You want a leg or a wing? Nothing like a day of Molson Golden and fly fishing, eh?
Yeah, I couldn't eat another fly. I'm stuffed. Good day from the Great White North. Like all great adventures, me and my brother can communicate with wildlife, eh? Every animal has their own distinct language. Listen to the doleful cry of the Canadian loon.